According to Apple, the only way to power down the USB/Thunderbolt port is to turn off the MacBook. This video will guide you to disable enable USB/Thunderbolt power supply when MacBook sleeping. So, let's get started. The solution to this problem is to change the behavior of your Mac when you close the lid. You can reconfigure your MacBook to enter a different sleep mode instead of normal sleep, similar to a Windows PC. Step 1. Check current settings. Click Launchpad on the dock, input terminal into search. Click terminal icon to open terminal. Type in command pusset g grep hibernatomode, then press enter. You may see hibernatomode 3, which is the default mode on Mac since around fall 2005. In this mode, RAM is turned on during sleep and wakes up very quickly. Step 2. Disable USB/Thunderbolt power supply when MacBook sleeping. Return to terminal, type in command, sudo I, and press enter to enter root mode. Input your Mac passwords and press enter. Type in sudo pusset hibernatomode 25 and press enter. You can find the command text in this video description. Hibernatomode 25 is a hibernation mode. When your MacBook starts in this mode, the system writes RAM content to disk while it sleeps. The system completely shuts down, including stopping the USB/Thunderbolt power supply while it sleeps. Waking up will be slow due to the fact that it reads RAM content from the hard drive. Step 3. Enable USB/Thunderbolt power supply when MacBook sleeping. Return to terminal again. Type in command, sudo pusset hibernatomode 3 and press enter. Close the terminal, USB and Thunderbolt power supply will be back.